So Hart on front.
Yep.
Let's see, I try to get a good lap time, let's see how slow it is at the moment. There really is no grip.
Or it says that the start finish line is not where it's painted. That's why we got the drive through. It's really funny because in real life the start finish line, as in the game also, it's much much earlier. There's just a random line. I thought that that is the start finish line, but eventually it isn't. There's no line actually. I should have check the lap counter on the top. If it says one lap, that's when I should have engaged the pit limiter. It's a fucking joke, honestly. How have the grid got a tire through?
Yep. I mean, I can... Should we do the pit stop now? Should we do the pit stop now?
Whatever, however you feel.
What?
I'm ready. However you feel.
I mean, the car feels quite awful at the moment.
If you're okay with the driving time and the strategy.
It should be okay in the by the rules, right? Isn't it? I think it's 70 or 75.
70, I think.
Well, I have done an hour, over an hour now, so...
More than an hour.
Well, I can do one lap, then we can. We don't want the disc.
What's that livery?
Yep. But yeah, I'll pit now. I have you as a driver, everything set up correctly. Yeah, I mean the shaking of the whole, almost whole stint.
Yeah, that's a nightmare.
Yeah. I have to really... I mean, the weather was dark and the car that got me, hit me in the rear, like the rear left, was dark. I was really surprised that there was a... I have to really look it again, because I thought I took it so carefully the whole...
Just turn two.
Yeah, turn two. I was... There was... two GTs. I overtook the first one in the outside and then tried to align the car to the...
And you had no damage.
Corner.
That's pretty high-speed corner.
I mean, we both spun. The GT lost a little bit time too there. Yeah, it was luck that I didn't get anything because the wall was quite close. Yeah, I can just turn it to the... Oh, really? Really? Okay, so remember code 80. Do not take the speed limiter. Yep.
It's code 80 now.
Yeah, code 80.
I didn't hear it.
Ah, you didn't hear it.
But why? Okay. I'm in the TeamSpeak.
Okay. I can call it for you.
The fuck? Okay, then tell me. Because I have no idea why I don't hear it. And you need to stay here for the whole race. Because I won't know if there's a...
Yeah, I understand. I try to see the...
I don't want to move the mouse. Did we gain a bit of time with this?
Okay, it will end soon, but I will call it for you. back to green in 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Green flag.
Thank you.
Yeah, I tried to be a little bit delayed from the scene.
Thank you.
yeah, I can see the problem why you are not able to hear the TeamSpeak, because you are not in the TeamSpeak.
Why am I not? I didn't leave.
No idea. I can't see you. And I have to say, I haven't heard a disconnect sound.
It's awesome.
Well, luckily the code 80 happened when we were on the pit lane.
Did we gain time or not?
Did we gain? Maybe we gained something, but we lost the mice in so much.
I think I got mediums in the front as well.
I did, but it might be tough with the driving time. But let's see, just finish the race. If it's a JQ by extending the driving time, then it is. might be true because from the lap time, I'm not sure. We might be like a few laps on the wrong side of the driver lap time. I mean, we could swap in the end the driver. I don't remember how much the driver's lap time is in VEC. Any idea? Could we do something like not changing the tires and just the switch the driver?
An hour and 24 minutes. That's how much you need to drive. If I calculate well.
Well, I'm trying to calculate. You did in the first stint, you did 25 laps. Right. It should be 25, not 26. Because the. Well, if the oldest stints are 25 laps, I beat that 7-8 laps earlier on that stint, and it makes that I need to do like 2 laps. Maybe. I mean, yeah, we could just swap and be a safe side, but I don't have done this kind of swaps for a while. Does it take the 75 seconds?
I have no idea.
Or does it take like, I don't know, because I think it's some way related to, because you can swap it. Also, you can change the tires when you are swapping, so it might be the full service. How far these guys are. Well, we could save if, like 1-2 points with, if it's in the, if it's the longest. I mean, I don't mind. I can take the. But I hope I check, because I think the other car had the same problem at some point.
Good idea.
Did they lose participation points also? Well, they didn't lose the participation point, so can you give the fuel in the start finish line? If you want to do 13, that's 3.31.
Are you sure you don't know how much time you have driven? It's 1 hour and 12 minutes if I'm calculating right. The minimum you had to drive.
Yeah, but I think it's by the lap times.
You didn't stream, right?
Yeah, I didn't stream, so I wasn't able to. At least if I put the numbers on our sheet, it wants to say that it's getting over the time wise, it doesn't get. You're right, but the lap wise, it might get.
What an idiot! Look at this. I almost crashed out the GT.
I mean, if it's, I think I tried to see from the rules, it is lap based, so it's like 2-3 laps of. Damn. Would have been better to try to carry them dying guard. A few more laps.
It's fucked up already, so I don't mind taking the risk.
Well, if you are doing 100. 18 laps, 70% is 83 laps, and you get 85 laps by that calculation. I mean, if I would have, because I wanted to get out of the car a little bit earlier, if I would have done those, what I was already planning to make it 5 laps short, it would have been perfectly fine. But
but yeah, I'm up to doing the. If we just risk it and let's see what it is. Because. Well, we shouldn't be in the danger of demotion with the points we got in the first. In the separate.
Fuck.
can also do that, that we switch the driver a little bit earlier in this thing. Then just accept the... I mean, at least then we would have would be a safe side, but yeah, the position will be around 15. So in the last points. But it's up to you, if you wanna finish, I don't mind. Then we can just see what happens.
Try to calculate it again, maybe it's... If it's surely gonna be a penalty, then it's just swap. Doesn't matter. Try to calculate from my stream. My driving time. If it's more than 70%. Check when I gave you the car and get it back. If it's more than 2 hours and 45 minutes around the 46, then it's too much. Left?
Yeah, left. So on lap 52, I went in and on lap 95, I pitted. Has to be like that.
So I drove 1 hour and 34 minutes, 36. First two stints.
What?
I drove 1 hour and 34 or 36 minutes, first two stints.
Yeah.
And then when I got back to the car, how many minutes I've left? Check that. Hour or minutes, I don't know. On the edge.
yeah. I mean, it is really like few laps.
Okay.
So I mean, I can jump just. Well, then we can see what's the pit time is. I'm scared that it might be the.
1 hour and 5 minutes. when I got back.
What?
1 hour and 5 minutes was remaining when I got back.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's like 1 or 2 laps. Oh, fuck.
Yeah, I know. Yeah, I know.
Because it's 2 hour and around 45 minutes.
Yeah.
And if I'm calculating right, it's...
we can do the switch for...
2 hours and 46 minutes is the maximum. If I'm right.
Yeah, I think we are missing 1-2 laps for my side. Like, we have to remember it's not precisely the time wise. My laps were slower because of the spun.
And we should swap now to not lose extra time. And you finish the race.
Yeah, I can.
We have 5 laps.
Yeah, I can start the game. But yeah, we don't have to.
Oh my god.
We don't have to.
I almost got taken out.
We don't have to change the tires. But yeah, this one's great.
Are you loading?
Yep. Yeah, I mean,
kiégedik a teljesen ezen az egészen, mint most történik megint. Ez a legszarabb az egészben, hogy semmi közöm az egészhez, ami itt történt. Amint, hogy miért vagyunk ott, ahol. Ez a legidegesítőm komolyan. Csodródok az ára. Már villog mögöttem. Hol nyomok le pár embert, Gabi? Most vissza kell adnom az autót, mert 70% fölött lennék körülbelül egy körre. srác az szarul érezte magát az autóba, és átadta 9 körrel hamarabb. És ahogy kalkulálunk, ilyen 1-2 körrel túllépnénk, és akkor diszkvalifikáció. Úgyhogy... most a végére még vissza kell adnom azt a szart. How many points are we gonna save with this? If it's like one or two.
One or two.
One or two? Then risk one it, I think. One or two points. And it's on the edge.
Yeah, I know.
It doesn't matter.
No, well, it's up to you. I can disconnect from the server, so.
Flip a coin. No, I did.
Yeah, I checked the standings yet, so we can see from the live timing.
Are we tied with anybody? And how many points do we get for, like, I don't know, where would we finish? There's another pit stop,
I mean,
so...
It's not much in the end from there.
We have one lap to this side.
I mean it's more because top 20 gets the points. I always thought it was a 15, but so we can save a little bit at the moment. I try to calculate the gaps. The car behind us is 50 seconds, so we are dropping 3 positions, I think. So P13, P14 is the area where we are gonna heading. So I mean, let's just pit and be a safe side.
Yep.
So request the pit and mix the everything like that. Let's not. Well, I don't know. Is it the change in tires? Any?
No, we shouldn't. But...
and for 16 minutes, 8 laps of fuel should be enough.
How much?
8 or 9 laps. So... oh, wait, I calculate.
My hat says 29 liters. Let's just put 30. 32.
Yeah, it should be okay.
Thank you.
Yeah, let's see, usually if you stay on the... Okay, 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 okay. Nice! We might, let's see. The thing is, I have no sure about how the tires are gonna... Because I haven't done this for years. Usually you don't wanna do this, but maybe we can save it. Ooh, luckily I switched to the second gear. Because otherwise I would have hit that guy. Okay, let's see. Yeah, I don't have the stream now, but...
Oh, I have to leave the server. Oh, 30 minutes, but better to leave.
Yeah, the car... I can feel the tires are old.
We haven't dropped back drastically, by the way. Staying in a position. So...
Yep.
Let's just finish.
I mean, I had no idea how long that would take.
Yeah,
and
neither
do
I, so...
Nice to know, nice to know.
That was the right decision. Gonna be back in a minute.
Yep.
Gyerekek. Jaj, Istenem. Jaj. Nem is tudom, mit mondjak. Ez elképesztő. Na, most... Én egyébként kurva jól mentem, ezt kell mondanom. Átadtam az autót, elmentem. Elmentem. És rá... 3 vagy 4 körre volt egy pörgés, egy 10 másodpercet vesztettünk nagyjából, úgyhogy annyira nem volt gáz. Na de, mielőtt én visszajöttem volna, kaptunk egy áthajtásost, illetve a fél mezőny, mert a rajtnál kiugrottunk. Most tudnélik, hogy itt a rajt, meg is mutatom gyorsan, ezt azért jó látni. Rajt az úgy van, hogy egymás mögött vagyunk, és a célvonalnál, ez egy nagyon fontos szó, a célvonalnál, a rajt célvonalnál, a célegyenesben kell kinyomni a pit limitert. Slusszpoén az egészben, mutatom is. Pont nem látszik ebbe a szarba, baszki. Monitor. Igen. Pont nem látszik a klipbe, de jó vagy, de látszik. Nem. Ah, Istenem. Két pillanatot kérek. Addig is lejátszom, dönts el mindenki, hogy kiugrottam-e vagy nem. Mutatom is, amit akartam. A rajt célvonal a valóságban, illetve itt a pályán is, Mutatom, hol van. Itt. Itt a rajtszélvonal, konkrétan a kanyarból kijövett szinte. De. A játékban körülbelül ott van, ahol ez a piros szar. Arrébb. De ezt tudtuk is, mert azért föltűnt mindenkinek gyakorlás során, hogy nem ott indul a stopper. Hanem később. Ugyanis van itt egy vonal. Itt egy vonal. Ezt a vonalat mindenki jegyezze meg. Itt. A első rajtkocka után itt egy vonal. És én úgy vettem észre, szerintem mindenki, hogy ott van a rajtszélvonal. Abban a tökéletesen kaptam a rajtot egyébként, tökéletesen akkor nyomtam ki a pit limitert, amikor kellett. Na de, mondja ez a Móric, a csapatfőnök, hogy hát a fél mezőnyben nézte ezt, úgyhogy annyira nem érzem magam szarul. Fölül van egy lapszámláló. Ott egy 0,9. És amint az egyesre vált, akkor kell nyomni. Az pedig itt van. Egy ilyen 5-10 méterrel később. Mert a játék az így érzékeli. És ezért megbüntették a félmezőnyt egy áthajtásossal. Úgyhogy... zseniális, na? Utána meg mi volt? Utána? Ja, most azért váltottunk, mert 70%-ot lehet csak vezetni. Időt, vagy kört, ezt nem tudjuk. Egy embernek versenytáv 70%-át, és a srác, mivel kiforgott, szarult a gumi, szarul érezte magát az autóba, és 9 körrel a tervezett kiállás előtt állította az autót. Így, ahogy matekoztunk, ilyen 1-2 körrel léptük volna túl azt a 70%-ot. Úgyhogy ezért most ki kellett jönni megint, de hál' Istennek, mint ahogy láttátok, nem került sok időbe. Sőt, semmi pozit nem buktunk, úgyhogy ez volt a jó döntés, meglátjuk, hol futunk be. Igazából szerintem legrosszabb esetben 9. Hát, annyi hülyeség történt, az összes autónkat megbüntették a másik kategóriába, és az is kapott ilyen áthajtásra, megmondom, a félmezőny, úgyhogy... Hát ez van. 4 órás verseny, egy rövid verseny, itt forogsz egyet, akkor már ez van. Tehát bánt, mert megint én mindent tökéletesen csináltam, majdnem, szerintem. Azt harmadik helyen átadom az autót, az 9. érünk be. Hát ilyen ez. Gyors lezárom a streamet, akkor elmegy, szerintem mindjárt befutó van. Ott akarok lenni a sráccal, úgyhogy... De nincs kép, úgyhogy ezt nem tudok mutatni. Úgyhogy köszi, hogy itt voltatok, és találkozunk holnap. Kétszer is. Lesz egy HML. Belgium? Igen. És lesz egy ARL. Nem tudom hol. Texas, ha minden igaz. Úgyhogy tali volna. Köszönjük, tudatok. Pá, pá.